story of the kid who was raised by wild animals. This is Bella, and when he was just a few months old, his parents abandoned him. And the reason they brought him to the jungle was because they didn't want a kid with disabilities. After a short time after he was abandoned, a group of gorillas found him. Believe it or not, the gorillas fed him and nursed him, treated him like their own kid, and even protected him way better than his parents did. After a few years, some hunters found him and brought him in because he was all by himself. The nurse thought it was bizarre that not only did he act like a gorilla, but he walked like one too. Even after living with humans for a few years, he still acts more like a gorilla than a human. Unfortunately, he passed away shortly after he got adopted by humans.